The Philippine government raises alert level 2 over Gaza. This means Filipinos there are advised to prepare for possible evacuations should tensions between Israel and Hamas militants escalate further. Non-essential movements are also restricted, and Filipinos there are advised to avoid conflict zones. Israel and West Bank, meanwhile, are under alert level 1. So far, no Filipino has been hurt amid the violence in the region. There are nearly 30,000 Filipinos in Israel and 91 in Gaza. Turning now to the Israeli-Palestinian conflict, Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu vows to continue fighting Gaza militants even after U.S. President Joe Biden urged him to de-escalate the tensions. Netanyahu says operations in Gaza will continue until they restore security for the people of Israel. But an Egyptian security source says while the two sides have agreed in principle to a ceasefire, details are being negotiated in secret. Earlier this week, a senior Hamas official said he expects Israel and Gaza's militants to reach a ceasefire within the next 2 days. More than 200 people have died in Gaza due to the airstrikes, including dozens of children, while the death toll in Israel stands at 12. The Philippines has temporarily suspended the deployment of migrant workers to Israel as across-border attacks between Israelis and Palestinians enter its 11th day. The Labor Department says while the government will continue to process job applications of workers there, there will be no deployments. This includes the 400 Filipino caregivers set to depart as part of a bilateral agreement with Israel. The agency has also deployed its rapid response team to prepare for possible repatriation of Filipinos.
Tungkol sa alert level doon. Lagi nakikita naman natin, putukan dito, putukan doon. Mahirap na pagka mag-deploy tayo, mamaya may nangyari.
Opo.
Malaki pananagutan ko po. Hanggat hindi natin natitiyak ang kanilang
kaligtasan.
Kaligtasan. Joy. So,
kasi tuloy-tuloy pa rin bombahan. Okay.
At wala nang bombahan, at sabi ng Department of Foreign Affairs sa atin na okay na.